Hi guys, this is Devajati here and today we are going to try out few North Indian delicacies and kebab at Desi Chula, which is located at Goria at a 5-minute walking distance from Goria Metro. And as always, I'll drop the Google Map link in the description below. So what are you waiting for? Come, let's eat. The food scenario in and around Goria has been getting bigger in the recent times. And a worthy addition to this is the newly opened family restaurant Desi Chula, which is conveniently located just at a 5-minute walking distance from 45 bus stand. The place is very small but is nice and cozy with jute artwork and cane furniture, and the atmosphere is very homely. These are the overall items which I have taken. To begin with, we have the assorted non-veg kebab platter, which cost 455 rupees. The kebab platter consists of 5 types of kebab with 2 pieces of each variety. And as far as the presentation is concerned, it's 10 out of 10. But frankly speaking, in terms of quantity, it didn't impress me because the size of the kebabs doesn't justify the price it was charged for. This one is the Murg Malai kebab. The medium-sized chicken pieces were marinated in a mixture of cashew paste, fresh cream, and spice mixed curd, and then grilled over charcoal fire. And in terms of taste, it was simply delicious. Over here, we have the mutton galauti kebabs. The kebabs are grilled to perfection and had a very soft, smooth consistency. Finely minced mutton is mixed with different Afghani herbs and spices and then cooked till dark brown. These are the mutton boti kebabs, which had a rich, spicy, flavorful texture. This one tasted best among all the kebabs of this platter. The meat had equal proportions of fat in it, making it very soft and juicy, and had nice aroma of spicy garlic and butter. In one word, it was simply fantastic. These are the boneless chicken tandoori kebabs, and to be very honest, the size was very small. Small to the extent that you can have 2 of these in single bite. The kebabs tasted best when dipped in the mint chutney and the sweet mustardy chutney. This one is the Gandharaj fish kebab. Fresh basha fish fillets are marinated in a mixture of in-house spices and Gandharaj lemon zest to give a desi twist to it. This kebab has a certainly unique flavor profile, and the fish was also fresh as well. Over here, we have the mutton keema pulao, which was the real showstopper of the day, as it is a special dish of this restaurant. The cost of this mutton keema pulao is 295 rupees. The rice had a mouth-watering aroma, as it was tempered in ghee or clarified butter, along with generous amounts of mutton cubes and roasted cashews, along with fried onions. Cost of rara mutton is 305 rupees. The bowl contained 4 large pieces of mutton in a super spicy curry. The curry had a nice thick consistency due to the use of different Punjabi herbs and spices, and it went really well with the mutton keema pulao. It's amazing to come across initiatives by the new restaurants to not compromise on the quality of the food while also keeping the taste equally delicious. But I think they should work on the quantity of the kebabs they serve. The cost of the Malabar paratha is 65 rupees, and frankly speaking, at first I was a bit skeptical whether to order it or not, because paying 65 rupees just for a paratha is too much. But wait, wait, I was wrong. The paratha is not like the regular lachcha paratha and had multiple concentric rings to it. It was very crispy and had sesame seeds and other herbs and spices in it. Although it was super crispy and flaky, but it was not oily whatsoever and went really well with the rara mutton. The mutton keema pulao was a gem of a dish and had a very unique flavor profile, as it contained adequate amounts of mutton cubes and cashews, and in one word, it was simply fantastic. And so was the rara mutton, as the mutton was very soft, soft to the extent that you can easily disintegrate it into pieces with the help of the spoon only. Else, kichu kichu jagay mutton emon day je hat pa diye chhinte hoy. Eta sherokom na. As the good quality of mutton is cooked to perfection, giving it a very unique flavor profile. Thanks for making me a part of your day. So if you have enjoyed this video for whatsoever reason, consider hitting the subscribe button along with the bell icon so that you never miss another update from this channel. And also download my Google Play Store app and follow me at Zomato and Instagram. Thanks for watching, and I'll meet you in the next one. Bye bye.